Tuesday's fun continues here on the CBBC Channel Now with the brilliant Bodger and Badger.
My mashy mates. Now, why bother to buy floor polish, furniture polish, silver polish, shoe polish, when you can polish absolutely everything with Badger's Miracle Mash Polish. One shoe, add a dollop of Miracle Mash Polish, that's it, wipe it off with Simon's pants, and you get one beautifully shiny... Oh.
Badger?
Ooh, whoops.
Have you seen my other... shoe?
There it is, boy.
Oh, Badger. Oh, what's all this? Oh.
You don't need anyone at all. No, I understand. Yeah, you would if you could. Thanks very much. Bye. I'm never gonna get a job as a drummer. Doomed to a life of bookkeeping for old Dribble Face. Sad or what? Drummer wants it. Drummer wants it. Yes! I'm a drummer, look!
And please don't bring any cats. Love, Mousie.
Would you, Mousie?
Oh, hello, Bert.
Yeah, what are you doing then?
I'm inviting Queen Elizabeth for a game of hide and seek.
Ah, that's nice.
Well, she must get bored sitting on the stamps all day.
Of course, yeah. Here, Mousie, have you seen my Miracle Mash Polish?
Miracle Mash Polish?
Yeah, it polishes absolutely everything. Oh, except shoes.
Ooh, Badge, will it polish my bedside table?
Of course it will, Mousie. Allow me. One dollop. Another dollop.
Great, yours.
I got the job!
Yes!
Oops, sorry. Thanks. Some sort of costume.
Mr. Bodger, the guttering is clearly leaking.
Well, I don't think it's leaking. You're right. It's leaking.
Right. Up you go.
What, up there?
Yes, up there.
Right.
Mr. Bodger?
Yes, Mrs. Dribelle?
Your shoe appears to have been polished with mashed potato.
Oh, yeah. I wonder how that happened.
I wonder how you happened.
There. Oh.
Bodger!
Sorry, Mrs. Dribelle.
Oh, get going with that guttering!
Okay, okay.
Oh. I have an important appointment with a cream donut.
Right, Mrs. Dribelle. Oh, heck.
Does it look very shiny yet, Badge?
No, it doesn't, does it? Of course, it needs time to dry. It's obvious.
No, it's obvious.
Right, so while it's drying, let's go polish something else.
Ooh, okay.
Come on in.
Well, this will need replacing. Back in a bit, Badge. Just off to the hardware shop.
Polish.
You'll be able to see your face on the floor when we finish, Mercy.
Oh, what will my face be doing in the floor, Badge?
Aye. Oh, that'll be the front door, Mercy. Yeah, you're right. We're completely surrounded with mashed potato. Only one thing for it.
Yeah?
Charge! Hello. Hello. Oh, nobody there. Weird potatoes.
Do it. Well, at least I landed on something soft.
Yes, me!
Oh!
Bodger, you clot!
Mrs Dribelle, I'm so sorry. I'm so very, very sorry.
Oh, you had better have one fantastic excuse for using me as a trampoline.
Well, actually, I have.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, yeah. There's a gorilla upstairs in Vicky's flat.
Oh. Yeah. What?
There is.
Oh!
There is. I saw it up the ladder, through the window.
Jungle potatoes. Is that you, Vicky?
Hi, Bert. Do you like my costume?
Yeah. What's it for?
I've got a drumming job this afternoon. I wear this gorilla suit and bash a big bass drum to advertise a new monkey nut store at the market.
For real.
A gorilla, eh? Well, we'll soon see about that.
Oh,
Rick. No.
Try and make a monkey out of me, would you, Bodger? So, where is this famous gorilla, then?
Well, it was sitting on this chair, drinking this mug of tea.
Mug of tea.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
I suppose it was doing the crossword as well.
I don't think so. This one's a bit difficult.
Oh, quit! It wasn't that I only pay you peanuts, I'd sack you. And you can tell Victoria that I want those accounts done pronto.
Yes, Mrs. Dribelle.
Oh, where is that girl?
I'm sure I saw a gorilla.
Lots of bananas.
Right.
Hi, Simon.
Vicky.
Watcher, Simon.
Oh, Badger. that was certainly a
hairy moment.
You never know, this job might lead on to something big.
Yeah, you might be a drumming elephant next.
Yeah, that's the guttering fix. Time for a lovely cup of tea now.
Oi, Simon, watch out for my miracle. Mash polish.
Miracle mash polish.
I'll just see how your bedside table's doing, Massey. Oh.
Is it shiny yet, Badge?
Not yet, Mousie.
No.
Oh, I know. It is now. Look.
Oh, let's polish something else.
Mousy, maybe you've done enough polishing for one day.
Ooh, what's that thunder, Badge?
Nah, that's Vicky banging her big bass drum. She's gonna be a drumming gorilla.
Ooh, drumming gorilla?
Yeah, come on, I'll show you. Vicky!
Ooh, lovely and shiny. Gummy Badge!
Oh, come on, Victoria, answer the phone. Where is the girl? You ought to be getting on with those accounts. I think a surprise visit might be in order.
Wish me luck, Simon.
Good luck, Vicky.
Thanks, Simon.
You're welcome, Vicky.
Well, better get on with it then.
Oh, Vicky!
I'd forget my head if it wasn't screwed on.
Well, bye-bye, Vicky.
Hello, gorilla.
See you, Simon.
See you, Vicky.
Come on, Mercy. Now, we're looking for a gorilla. It's like a big monkey.
Big monkey?
That's it, yeah, yeah. No, they're just monkey nuts, Mercy.
Monkey nuts?
That's right, yeah, yeah. And, what are you doing?
I can eat the monkey inside the nut!
You don't get monkeys in monkey nuts, Mercy.
Big nut.
Oh, look,
big
Mercy,
nut.
Look. There's Vicky.
Big
there, look,
nuts.
See the big monkey?
Oh, the big monkey!
Nah, she wouldn't fit in there. And see the big drum?
Oh, it's a big drum!
See Mrs. Dribelle?
Oh, Mrs. Dribelle!
Mrs. Dribelle, quick!
An ice cream van.
Phew, this is hot work. Oh, an ice cream van.
Chocolate sauce I get?
Auntie.
Oh, I wouldn't bother if I was you. Ah! A gorilla! A gorilla! A gorilla!
It's all right. I'm advertising something. Nuts.
You certainly are!
just dressed up, Mrs. Whoops.
How do you know my name?
Must be going. Bye.
I know that voice. Victoria!
That's all the shopping.
Watch it.
Badger, what are you doing here?
Simon, it's Auntie.
What? Where?
She's after me. She knows it's me in here.
Oh, no. What are we going to do?
Easy. You and Vicky swap places.
Yeah, me and Vicky swap... What do you mean, me and Vicky swap places?
No, Badger, you can't expect Simon to be a monkey.
Why not? He's had enough practice.
I'm sorry, Vicky. I'd like to help you, but there's no way I can get into a monkey suit.
Yeah, but...
And that is final.
All clear.
Thanks, Simon.
Yeah. Thanks, Badger.
You're welcome.
Well, better get on, I suppose.
Simon!
Yeah? Oh, of course.
Thanks, Vicky.
Oh, I've never seen Simon move so fast.
Aha! Gotcha!
Vix the vet. Perfect!
You can't escape me now. Come along, it's no use struggling. Now, let's get this head off. Oh, don't you woo-woo-woo me, young lady. Oh, just wait till I get you home. Your parents will have something to say about this, Victoria. You never know you so frisky. Come along. Victoria!
Oh, hi, Auntie. Can't stop. Must do those accounts. Come on, Simon.
Hello, Mrs. Dribelle.
So, Mr. Bodger was the gorilla. Mm-hmm. In that case, who were... you! Ah!